No tongue?
Mm-hmm, doing a little bit. Okay.
Oh, both of them.
No, oh, he's much more interested in Chrono, and Chrono's much more interested in him. I bet Chrono's gonna try to eat him any second. Yaaaaaay and Jörmungandr will have no part of it.